Stare at the lock really hard. It'll burst into flames and melt.
Now I'm concerned on a number of levels.